mind. It's a war against evolution. But quite clearly, prophets are so much higher in their minds.
Was on acid trip.